According to the reports, Sri Leobirt R. Sangma decided to quit NPP after being denied a ticket. Sri Leobirt Sangma said that he has resigned from the party because MDA government and NPP party did nothing to Chokpot area except giving false promises. He also said that in Chokpot constituency, there are no proper stretches, schools and even medical facilities. The NPP-led MDA cheated them with attractive false election promises and is unavailable to fulfill the promises, he stated.
Rugauna Ramana Divert Kanga. Uko Yatu Potoniko Yaku Hari Tinanga and Gibakanga Agana to Chip Minister Mizam Mangrongemuna Haida Vanigaman Vanigaman Haida Anko Chaknagata Magdahako and the Gemuna Wa Sing Timnan Wako Gumakon Papateha. Absandake Yeti Kit Kuba Binan Haido Namuk Sungemuna Yakuba